the defender was someone they were very familiar with.